We got an acoustic lesson today. It is the full song of Surrounded, Fight My Battles, in parentheses, however it's, you know, laid out, by Upper Room. So I did the Elevation Worship, Sea of Victory mashup with, not mashup, but tag of this song, Surrounded, a couple weeks ago, but it only had the chorus and the bridge in it, I think. So somebody sent me a message and they were like, hey, can you do the full song of Surrounded? And I was like, sure, absolutely. So today we're doing the full song of Surrounded, Upper Room Worship. When we've done it at church, we've done it using the G shapes. And so we've done it anywhere from like the key of A with capo on the second fret here, to the key of B with capo on the fourth fret, using these G shapes. So you can, I'm gonna put it on capo two and just play it, do it in the key of A. You can put it on what, as usual, whatever's good for your vocals, for your singing, and on your, you know, your own worship. But so yeah, we're gonna be doing the easy G shapes, and so it's five chords. One of the chords is a G over B, which is really, it's basically like a G chord, but you just take you're in your G formation here, and then you take your middle finger off, and then you just mute that, the low E string. So a lot of times in songs, if there's a G over B, you can play the regular G, but I do think for this song, the G over B does sound better, So yeah, I'll put a link up top and in the description if you need help on some of these chords. The rhythm and the timing of this song is particularly important. So it goes like this. Starts on the C, there's a passing chord to the E minor, then to the D, then to this G over B to the C. So just very, very quickly, I'm just gonna walk through what it sounds like. So, if you're playing the acoustic, you can do just down strums maybe for that first verse and for the intro. You don't really want it to be too busy. It's really kind of starting off pretty quiet. You can also finger pick if you want to, and we'll get to that in a second. So just showing you where these chords go, where the changes are. So it starts off on the C. So you hit the C and then you start singing. So there's a table. See, it's a hard song. There's some weird changes. So there's a table that you've prepared for me. There we go. In the presence of my enemies. It's your body and your blood you shed for me. This is how I fight my battles. So, as you can tell, we got some changes, some quick chord changes, so for the first chord, C, there's a table. So you do this passing chord on that, like kind of near the end of table. So there's a table, there's a table that you, and then you go right into the D. So it's almost kind of like there's a table. So on the bone that you prepared for me. So right after the me, it's in the presence of my enemies. It's your body and your blood was shed for me. This is how I fight my battles. So hopefully that kind of gives you a little, you might have to rewind and just, go backwards to see where those kind of weird passing chords change, but that should give you a good idea. So also, if you want to finger pick it, it sounds really nice too. So before I get into the breakdown of the finger picking pattern, when I finger pick, I just go into my normal position here. If you're new and you haven't seen my video on finger picking, definitely check it out. It's going to give you a really good breakdown of where my fingers are going over here. So I won't go into explain it in detail for this lesson, but so basically I'm just going to start with the chords and then I'll show you what I'm filling in with, if that makes sense. So here we go.
There's a table that you've prepared for me in the presence of my enemies. It's your body and your blood was shed for me. This is how I fight my battles.
So I'm just hitting my normal pattern, thumb, pointer, thumb, middle, and I'm just doing that on each chord. So
there's a table that you prepared for me in the presence of my
so if you want to fill that in a little bit, you can just do, usually I'll just kind of rock back and forth between my thumb here on that D string and my pointer finger on the, G string. So the D and the G string. I mean, the goal of this isn't to like be producing like major sound and like major noise for the strings. So you just want to have something kind of in the background there, keeping the rhythm and keeping, just avoiding kind of that dead awkward space where you're changing chords and like people know you're changing chords because there's not a nice transition, smooth transition. So what I've been doing is just kind of going like this. So that what I'm doing in between, I think I'm doing it, let's see. So it's four times. Maybe five. Yeah, four times. So I'm going four times. So anyways, you can just play around with it, do whatever you want to do on that. And then, so the pre-chorus is this G over B to the C to the D. So it goes,
and I believe you've overcome, and I will lift my song.
So that goes E minor, G over B.
And I believe you've overcome, and I will lift my song of praise for all you've done.
And then that leads into the chorus. So we're going to go back into that pre-chorus. So it's the G over B, then C, then D, then E minor, then G over B again, then C, then D. So it sounds, this is how it's coming out of the first verse.
This is how I fight my battles. And I believe you've overcome, and I will lift my song of praise for all you've done. How I
so this gets right into the chorus. It's doing the G over B. This is how I fight my battles, to the C. This is how I fight my battles. Then it goes D, E minor. So, this is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. Then it goes G, instead of the G over B, it does the G, C, B, E minor. And then that's just kind of like those first four lines is kind of like one segment, I'll call it, of the chorus. And then you just repeat that again. So the first time through, it sounds like this. And this is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I... Second time through, this is how I fight my battle. It's just a repeat. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I... You go into verse 2. So just to give you a little bit of a strum pattern and rhythm on the verse 2, it is going to be... So I'm going to just break it down just very basic. And you can add some stuff in there if you want to, but if you just want to do the basic strum pattern, it would be like this. It's going to sound a little rhythmic and a little robotic, but just, you know, hang with me. So... passing chords there, the E minor and the G over B, just do one down strum. Those are the chords you're using to change and like transition and pass to the next chord. So on the C and on the D, you're doing down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 down. Hopefully that helps. Maybe if you have questions, just put them in the comments and I'll, you know, just maybe touch on that strum pattern again. It's kind of hard to explain the strum pattern, but anyway, so that will take you into the interlude, or actually the chorus, another chorus after the verse two. And then the interlude, getting into the bridge, is G, so G over B. C, D, E minor. And those are the chords for the bridge. So the bridge is...
It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm...
So then you can start building it up a little bit, a couple more times. Maybe, I forget normally what we do. Maybe we do it twice. But it's a good bridge, so you can build it up kind of however many times you want. And then that goes into the chorus again, which is just, it's a little bit different than the first chorus, than the first two choruses. So it's more like,
this is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles.
So then that'll build a little bit, and then that'll take you back to the bridge for the second time. Or guys, you know what to do. Just float around, make it your own, do some soft chill courses and whatever you need to do. You don't need to follow exactly the script and the layout of the song. So I think that's going to give you a really good breakdown and a good tutorial, a good lesson on this full song. So as always, if you need help with something, or if you have questions on strum pattern, finger picking, anything like that related to this video, just put it in the comments and I'll get back to you, walk you through it, help you through it. So like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want. And let me know if you have any song requests that you want me to do a lesson for. And as always, I will talk to you guys later. And have a good one. Take care.